Generating PDFs from forms is a great way to automate your business documents and reduce the amount of time-consuming, repetitive tasks in your life. Did you know that 88% of small and medium-sized businesses say that automation allows them to compete with larger-sized businesses? And that's why in this video, we're going to show you how you can make PDFs from form responses in just a few easy steps. Hi everyone, my name's James, and on this channel we show you everything and anything you want to know about document automation. And in this specific video, we're going to show you how you can create PDFs from form responses. Now the tool we're going to use to do this is a Google Workspace add-on called Portant. Portant allows you to automate documents from sheets and form responses, import images into those documents, create PDFs, send custom emails, and a whole lot more. But in this video, what we're going to be taking a look at is Portant's ability to create PDFs from form responses. All you need to do to get started is to install Portant to your Google Workspace account. Just head on over to our Marketplace page and click Install. After you've finished installing, open up a Google form and then click the Add-ons menu and open Portant Data Merge. In this example, we've chosen a form a landlord might send out to generate a rental agreement. Since we're going to be generating a contract, we're going to click on Google Docs, then click on the File Picker menu, select our contract template, and then click Continue. Now we've linked the template to the form. The next thing we want to do is to open up this file by clicking on the file name in the Linked Documents table. Then after this file is opened, we want to open up the Portant Data Merge add-on again. So now that the add-on is loaded, you can see that there is a sources table in the add-on. This sources table is directly taken from the form itself and has a row for every question within that form. The first thing that we want to do is to add a tag for each question within that form into our template document. If any of these tags are a little bit too long because the question is quite long, you can open up the row and enter in a custom tag in that field and then close the row again. Now, after we've added all the tags into the contract template, the next thing we want to do is to customize the file name. We can do this by going to the document output box and then entering tags into the file name field. Here we can also select to save this document as a PDF. The next thing I want to do is to share this document via email. To do this, we just scroll down to the share via email box and select this checkbox. And here you'll be able to add email addresses captured by the form and also template tags into the email itself. And then on the right-hand side, you can choose to attach the document as a PDF. And finally, at the top of the add-on, you can see a status that auto-create is enabled. This means that anytime a form is completed, a document is going to be made. So let's go and test it. Let's open up a form, enter in all the responses, and then see if we get an email back. And that's it, we're finished. We've generated a PDF from a form response. And if you want to watch more videos like this, teach you document automation tips and tricks, please subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the notification bell. And with that being said, thank you very much for watching. I'll see you on the next video.